What's good, YouTube fam? We are back again with another NBA 2K22 build video. Now, today, I have a build for you guys that's probably going to be super glitchy, all right? You guys are going to have to watch out for this build. And I actually did the honors of creating this build, and I'm almost done with getting all of the badges. So be ready, okay? Just be ready. This build will be at the park very soon. But before we even get into this video, just to show me some love, you know what I'm saying? Show your boys some love by smashing that like button. The like button will help your boy hit that recommended page, okay? I'm trying to get it to the YouTube algorithm. I'm not gonna lie to you. Help me out, all right? Help me out. If you guys are brand new to the channel, then please hit the subscribe button and also ring that bell if you guys want more NBA 2K22 content. So we're gonna go ahead and get straight into this. Whoa, one more thing. I gotta do the YouTube thing, so. Last thing, I gotta promote the Twitch, all right? If you guys haven't already, follow me on Twitch. We be popping over there, all right? But now we're done with all that. Now let's go ahead and get straight into this build. So like I told you guys in the beginning, I wanted to make something a little bit glitchy. And this power forward build is going to be the absolute toxic bucket of just cheese that I need at the park. So for the position, we're gonna go with power forward. Our hand, usually right-handed. Jersey number, that is completely up to you. Now, when it comes to our pie chart, what pie chart is going to allow us to pretty much do whatever we want as a power forward, I guess, you know what I'm saying? I really wanted a good share of playmaking, but I also wanted the ability to shoot. So for the pie chart, we did go with this. Whoa, where is it? This pie chart right here, all the way at the bottom, you see we got majority yellow, and a little bit of green, you know, we got some shooting ability. So if we ever needed to spot up, cool. If we needed to be the ball handler, cool. We would, whatever, all right? So we're gonna choose this one right here. And then when it comes to our physical pie charts, I usually like to go for the speed and the vertical. We really want our speed to be high. You know, the name of the game, when you play 2K, it's all about speed. And then that vertical is going to help us get blocks, you know, chase down blocks, rebounds, all that other stuff. So we're gonna go with that pie chart right here. And now we have to set our potentials. Now when it comes to setting our potentials, our driving layup is going to be a 67. Our driving dunk is going to be a 62. That is all we're doing right here. I feel that we can succeed with just this, okay? We're gonna be shooting, we're gonna be playmaking, we're looking to get our teammates open, we're looking to just shoot greens, we're looking to have some fun, all right? So when it comes to our shooting, our mid-range is going to be a 75. Our three-point shot is going to be a 73. Our free throw is going to be an 80. And then our post fade, we're going to show a little bit of love to that. And we're going to put that at a 68, okay? 68, which will give us 15 shooting badges. I feel that we can do some crazy stuff with 15 shooting badges. But y'all let me know how many shooting badges that you need on your build down below in the comment section. Now, when it comes to our playmaking, we are majority playmaking, so I'm looking and expecting to get some really good badges when it comes to our playmaking. So for pass accuracy, we're going to go ahead and have an 80. Our ball handle is going to be a 67, and then our post control is going to be a 60. Now, just with that, that's going to give us 18 playmaking badges, okay? We are still a power forward, so we're looking pretty good. We're looking pretty good. Now, when it comes to our defense, our interior defense is going to be a 66. Our perimeter is going to be a 61. Our lateral quickness, 61. Our stealing ability is going to be a 54. Our blocking is going to be a 71. Our offensive rebound is going to be a 61. And then our defensive rebound is going to be a 77. So when everything is all said and done, we have one finishing, 15 shooting, 18 playmaking, and 9 defensive slash rebounding badges. All right. Now, when it comes to your body shape for builds like this, I'll probably go either defined, maybe compact. We're gonna go with defined, you know what I'm saying? You see the muscles, you see the biceps. All right, so when it comes to our height, I did go down one just to get a little bit more speed. So we are 6'8". Whoa. Our weight. Now, when it comes to our weight, you can go all the way down. I kind of want to tell you guys, yeah, go all the way down. I mean, interior defense is cool. I don't think you're going to be guarding too many post scores. I hope you don't. But yeah, we might actually hit this minimum weight real quick just to get the speed. We're really not making this build for strength, but that extra speed and all that other stuff is looking pretty good. All right, so 185 pounds is where we're going with for this build right here. Now, when it comes to our wingspan, we want to max out our wingspan, okay? I like to max out the wingspan just because it helps me on defense. Yes, we're going to get that -1 for ball handling, but you can still handle the rock. You do not need all elite dribbles to handle the rock. You're good, okay? You're good. So the three-pointer, you know, when we get that +4, we're looking pretty good. We actually looking pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. We looking pretty good, but y'all let me know what y'all think about it down below. But we're gonna go ahead and get into our takeover. It is completely up to you, but I feel that since our build is like this, it'll probably be our best bet to go with the playmaking takeover, just so we can go ahead and take over the whole game. This is the build that I created for pretty much clips, gameplays, and all that other stuff. So he's about to be lit very soon, so y'all just wait on that. But playmaking takeover, and you guys can see we have successfully created a playmaking 4 / facilitating 4, whatever you guys really want to call it. But we are out here, bro. We are out here and we are lit. So y'all let me know how y'all feel about this build down below in the comment section. If you guys enjoyed this video, smash a like. If you guys are brand new, then make sure that you guys hit the subscribe button and also ring that bell for your boy. I would greatly appreciate that. Join the family today, and I will see you guys in the next one.